So we'll say, frack off, Chaco. Everybody with me?
Frack off, Chaco!
Frack off!
As well. They suffered too much, too long for us to let this happen. We can't let their work, their hard suffering work happen. The longest walk, the trail of tears, the dormitory disciplines that cause trauma in our lives. You know, the government came in and said, they told us that they were our father. That made us children then. And people don't understand that mentality that they gave us at that time. And some of us in our Native communities have a hard time letting go of that. We need to stop being victim thinkers. We need to be victors now. Thank you very much for the time and the opportunity. May the Creator bless each and every one of you and your vessels, your waters, and your body. Remember, it is about the power of influence. Every single day, influence someone. Tell them when they're drinking water, I bless you with that water. I hope we have some more for 10 years from now, right?
Yeah.
Thank you very much.